She's extraordinary. I mean, she has a phenomenal teaching ability. Obviously, she's an incredible dancer. Right from the start, you know, that she was the person that I'd been told that I needed to get as my dance partner, because she has that ability of making whoever she's dancing with look good. And heaven knows I needed that.
There's obviously been a few like comments about how she's a strict dancing partner. What do you make of that?
Well, she would herself completely agree that she's strict and that she's hard. There's no doubt about that. But you know, we've formed a pretty formidable team, the two of us together, and I think it's an incredible achievement on her part to manage to get someone of my, you know, totally limited ability to this stage of the competition, to week 9. I mean, crumbs, I never thought I'd get this far. So she's doing something right. The thing is that actually I spend my entire life traveling. I mean, last year I was away for 10 months out of 12 traveling around the planet. So, you know, this world that I'm in for this little period of time is a finite bubble, and it's one that once it bursts, I have no idea how much of it I'll be able to retain, because I'm going to be back out on the road swimming with sharks and catching snakes. And I don't think that Ola would want to come along and do that. I might be wrong. It depends on what dance you've got. If it's a dance you feel confident in, then actually you turn up at the weekend feeling full of beans and ready and raring to go and even quite excited about it. If it's a dance you're not good at, it's horrible. There's just this impending sense of doom and dread that you are about to humiliate yourself in front of 10.5 million people. Cha-cha was the worst. For the guys, it's kind of the dance of death. Because even just the very, very simple cha-cha step, walking forward, pointed toes, straight legs, moving your hips lots, just doesn't look right, you know? And particularly not for someone like me, who kind of prides himself on being a manly man. It's a disaster, and it was awful. I think I got a 3 for my cha-cha. Christmas, I'm going to have quite a traditional Christmas. I'm doing it at my house. I'm going to cook a big turkey for lots of family and friends, and it's going to be great.
First time you've hosted, or?
It's the first time in a long time that I've hosted. Yeah, I mean, there was certainly the last few years when I've been doing lots and lots of expeditions, there was no chance. But because I'm in the country now, I'm going to make the most of it.